finding closure in the things you said. I remember my first car and my first guitar still playing in my head. I can still see tragic headlines and late night car rides flash before my eyes. And if this is the end, then I'll pretend it's alright. And so we go into the darkness, and slowly fade into the night. We hope and pray that there is more than this. For now, we'll say our last goodbye. I remember bedtime stories and Christmas mornings and warm summer nights. I can picture growing older and making plans for the rest of our lives. And it's tragic